just a little bearing fitting video with the bearing grade retainer. First thing, unscrew the buttons off there, and then you need to push the bearing out, so it's similar to this. Make sure the bore on the inside is clean. Then the amount of bearing retainer you need, tiny. So this is the bearing grade retainer, Loctite the reversion. But all I do with these is put a smear on there, a smear on the opposite side. Acetone. Just going to put a few drops on inside the bearing. Get on top here. And wipe that clean. And then to clean it out properly, I've got a compressor, but an air duster can there will do. So then just dry it off, the acetone will evaporate. Then back in with the flame button. And screw the threaded one on top, finger tight. And that's it, nice and quiet. And we're done.